everyone, it's KA Plays Games, and this is my new channel from KA Plays Viola. So for, we are doing Rose's drawing, and for this video, you need black crazy art pencils or any kind of color pencils, and some blue crazy art pencils. Okay, so now we've got this red crazy art pencil that you will definitely need at some point. And I gathered a black one and a light blue, a dark blue, a little dark pink, light brown, tan for the skin, and a dark brown for the eyes. So these are all the color pencils that I have for coloring in Rose. Look at you, now look at me, how you like that now. Look at you, now look at me. Look at you, now look at me. Look at you, now look at me. So the number one step is, if you have trouble drawing and you're not a really good drawer, then you have another option. You can always trace. So just trace the basic features and later add in the features. So I'll show you an example for that one. So for this step, all you just have to do is draw a basic almond-shaped shape for Rose's eyes. So, after tracing the basic features, all you have to do is just look at the picture of Rose and draw on her eye pupils and all of those features that a real human has. Make sure her lips are the right color, her hair is perfect, everything in the picture you need. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. I will be making a more specific one, but for this video, all you just have to do is trace over Rose on an iPad and add in the basic features.